this is where the channel water passes through a pipe which is cut from a long trunk of the tree, and that flows into this hut. And if you see, this hut is made of wood logs on the side, big stones on the top, and also other wood. So what is happening inside the house is that they're running a flour mill. So we are entering the flour mill. And the water there is moving a turbine, which is essentially